गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. इन SST वी आर गॉन थ्रू द ब्रीफ क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 10, दैट इज द टुंड्रा रीजन. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिटेल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डिस्क्राइब इन डिटेल द क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशंस ऑफ द टुंड्रा रीजन. मीन्स इन दिस वी हैव टू डिस्क्राइब दैट वॉट इज द क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन ऑफ द टुंड्रा रीजन. सो द टुंड्रा रीजन इज द frigid zone of the earth. Frigid zone means it is near the pole, Arctic and Antarctic region. These regions are covered with ice throughout the year, means the whole year it is covered with ice, and experience only two seasons, namely winter and summer. Winter is long, harsh and dark. Here winter is very long, it is for long duration, and it is very harsh. The weather, the wind is very harsh and dark. Summer is short and not very warm. Means here summer is also there, but it is very short and it is not very warm. That means that summer is also cold only, but it is lightly a sun comes. Okay, the tundra region receives very less rainfall, and that is why they are called cold deserts. I told you, know that Antarctic region, Arctic regions, all are cold deserts, because here throughout the year there is the ground is covered with ice. So the tundra region is the frigid zone of the earth. These regions are covered with ice throughout the year and experience only two seasons, namely winter and summer. Winter is long, harsh and dark. Summer is short and not very warm. The tundra region receive very less rainfall, and that is why they are called cold deserts. Now we come to the second question. So what is the second question? What are the specific adaptation needed for animals to survive in the tundra region? What does this question mean? That what type of animals survive in this region? Kya speciality hoti hai usme? So to survive in the tundra region, the animals have developed specific parts of their bodies. They have developed specific parts of their bodies, means they have some special type features in their bodies. Like they have webbed feet. Webbed feet, you know, like the ducks have. They have broad type of feet. They have webbed feet. Sharp claws, jo panje hote hain. The sharp claws, whiskers, that from the mouth the hair comes out. Side of the mouth, whiskers are there. Sharp teeth, fat in the body, and thick warm feathers. See, birds have feather, warm feathers on their bodies, and animals have fur on their bodies. So the animals have a fur on their bodies, and the birds have feathers on their bodies to keep them warm. So to survive in the tundra region, the animals have developed specific parts of their body. Living there is not there, okay, it is cut. Developed specific part of their bodies. Among them are sharp teeth, webbed feet, sharp claws, whiskers, sharp teeth, fat in the body, and thick warm feathers of fur. Now we come to the third question. Discuss the hardships and other aspects of human life in the tundra region. Means what are the hardship, what the people go through in the daily life. So the people of tundra region lead a nomadic life. Nomadic, I said, na, that they shift from one place to another in search of food or living. So the people of tundra region lead a nomadic life, hunting for food and living in igloos. They live in snow houses called igloos. They suffer a very severe cold temperature. Here the temperature is very cold, and they suffer from severe cold temperature. So that there is lack of food materials and very little or no connection with the rest of the world, because it is in the extreme, the polar area. So that is why food materials are also lacking. It is very less and very little or no connection with the rest of the world. Transportation is also quite harder in this region because it is full of snow. So every transport cannot reach there. Okay. Then we come to the last one, fifth one. Fifth one is, why does tundra region remain, tundra remains a frigid zone? Why it is called frigid zone? The tundra region is the frigid zone of the earth due to its extremely cold weather. Why it is called frigid zone? Frigid means very cold. So due to its extremely cold weather and high windy conditions, this region lacks biodiversity as seen elsewhere on the earth. This region is lacking biodiversity. It has permanently frozen ground for almost the entire year called permafrost. Perma means permanent frost, means permanent, yahan par jama rehta hai baraf. So that is why it is called permanent frost. Okay. So students, these were the four question answers. This you have to do in those who have not done it, they will do it in their SST copy, fair copy. I will give this in the group also. Okay. Thank you.